I think they could have squeezed a couple more cars on there. It seemed like they had quite enough.
You know, empty trains, I think they double them up.